In my walk through the jungle beach of Rumassala, it took me back to the prehistory of my land, where legends and gods had lived their tales on this mighty land. And it's said in the eastern tale of Ramayana that the Rumassala hillock is a remnant of the war that encountered between Rama and Ravana, the demon king of Sri Lanka. And it's believed that it slipped out of Hanuman's hand, who is the monkey god of Rama's legion.